The savage life of Lyle Alzado. It's better to be feared than loved. He threatened to kill his opponents in the parking lot in front of their family before taking their heads off and spitting down their neck. He was the poet laureate of rage. The boy was on more juice than Tropicana, turning the LA Coliseum into the Roman Coliseum. He once ripped off the helmet of a New York Jet and launched it at his face. No one is safe from the cannon of Darth Vader. Some linemen rely on strength, others finesse. But this man's go-to move was a straight-up pimp slap to the face. Inspiring. After a contract dispute, he went 8 rounds with Muhammad Ali in an exhibition. Float like a water buffalo and sting like an ox, brother. Prior to the Raiders' Super Bowl appearance, he promised to decapitate Joe Theismann. The human guillotine chose violence. In training camp, he frequently destroyed unbreakable machines. He was bending earth like a Ba Sing Se native.